Halloween.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Ring Your Off
Weekend
Vlogs. I'm here today with Shane and Sean. Sean is currently strangling for some weird reason. I guess he's trying to eat the beef jerky.
But, no, I don't want to eat the beef jerky.
Yeah. It's a jerky.
Allergic. I'm also here with Taylor. Taylor and Jakey. It's really blurry right now. I don't know why. Jakey's on Taylor's back. I don't.
And it looks like I just took a shower.
Yes. Same here. My hair is also wet.
Oh my God. Ooh. Kidding. I didn't
see. It's a very rainy weekend for the last weekend of the camping season. We could actually have better weather. What happened?
I don't know. I'm out of breath, though. Hug the hell out of him, though.
Oh, there. It actually focused now.
I dropped a piece of jerky, though.
So we're here today because it is last chance weekend at the campground. I have a slideshow for you guys. I also have some clips of people winterizing for you. This is our last weekend. Shane is spending his last moments with us. He will be back at my house in November, though. We're going to have a sleepover every once a month. Sorry, guys, I'm not showing me. We're going to have a sleepover every once a month, I'm sure. I asked my dad yesterday. He said yes. I don't know what is going on here, but it all looks like y'all got out of the shower. But, yeah.
I just did.
Oh, man. Anyway, guys, without any further ado, we're gonna get right on into the video.
Show some clips of my basketball skills.
Like you have any. But anyway, guys, we're gonna get right on into this video. So I hope you guys enjoy.
I'm going up.
Guys, I'm not gonna drive you through the campground. People are finishing up. My camper is getting pumped out now as I speak. We're almost done with it. But however, we do have to come back next weekend. Because we had to put the cover on our camper, so. This is just a quick little run through. A lot of people have already winterized.
Hey, how are you? Good, how are you?
There's Shane's site right there. He's got his trailer there. I think he's gonna take his golf cart home next week. And this is weekend a row. Yeah, pretty dead, right? Yep, there's a camper leaving. Oh, that's actually Scott. The guy that's on right behind Linda. He just took his camper out. So yeah, he takes us home for the winter, which actually isn't a bad idea, but in the long run, you know, here's the park, all dead. Just so you guys know, that Lardo fifth wheel right there is for sale. Actually, no, it's sold already. Never mind, sorry. Sally just sold it this weekend. All right, guys, that is pretty much the run through of the campground. Most people are already done and going home already, but yeah. That was pretty much just a little run through just to show you guys what things are happening and such. So I'll check up with you guys in a little bit. And guys, I'm going to be making a slideshow too. So be looking forward for the slideshow too. I'll be bringing that to you guys really shortly. Right now I'm going to head back to my camper and help my dad finish up from pumping and stuff like that, so we can get the heck out of here and go home, because my truck is filled with stuff that we have to unload yet, and that's a lot of work. But yeah, everybody's pretty much cleared out. Overhaul's gone. There's a lot of covers on people's camper. Shane's not covering his till next week, but he has his golf cart trailer down there ready to take his golf cart home. Dan and Deb, they're covering next week as well, so we might even see them here next week. I'm not quite sure, but I have a feeling we will see them next week as well. A lot of people are not covering this week and running their slide outs in because of the rain. So we're probably going to do that. I'm coming down next week because we got to reflush our antifreeze through our lines again, because we had trouble again this year with it. It leaked out the bottom of our camper. But yeah, that's camping life, right? All right, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the slideshow.
Always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling.
This is my site, guys. All winterized up. Yeah. Everything's closed. We're going to run our slide in next week and put our cover on as well. All right, everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember, if you see I subscribed in the comments down below, I will give you a shout out. Now, the shout outs. I'm going to start giving them over the winter. I have a lot to give out, so I'm going to start giving them out the next weekend and whatnot. So be looking forward to them. But yeah, guys, this is it. This is the final video clip at Rainy Rocks Campground in the opening season. Very sad when Shane left last night. He left on a sad note. His mom came and picked him up, and Taylor and I were there, and we watched him leave, and it was sad, so we cried a little bit. But, you know, what are you going to do, right? 5 months. But however, Shane and I will have another sleepovers this winter. Every once a month, we're going to try to get together. So that's pretty good. But anyway, yeah, this is it, guys. The 2018 camping season is now coming to an end. It was a pretty good season, minus the rain and all the drama. There was a lot more drama this year than there was any other year, but I'll make a separate video on that, actually, of what I think of the year this year, because I was going to do that from this winter. But yeah, I might bring that video to you guys really soon. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you legends in the next one. Bye-bye.